it's called comfort to the ones without it. You know how they struggle, how they suffer about it.